Hello everybody and welcome to week 3 PE, where we'll be doing some dance based on Explorers. So we're going to perform some basic dance actions, we're going to copy and perform, we're going to perform with a little bit of rhythm, and we're going to select ideas to help us with our dance. So, this is Winston Bojangles, Intrepid Explorer, and this week he's going to help you create and perform a dance all about exploring. So, explorers travel to faraway lands, discovering new places and climates. They would struggle on long journeys and battle difficult weather conditions. They would explore flatlands, mountains, valleys and seas. So, let's go exploring together and see where we end up. We'll set off looking for new lands and start to create movements for our sequence. Which direction shall we go in? What actions can we perform? So, getting ready and putting on a backpack maybe, looking around, using some looking gestures, moving slowly, crouching down, changing direction, stretching and peering, maybe even getting tired. So, watch what I do and then you can have a go yourselves. So, let's start the first part of our journey, explorers. Okay, we're going to put our backpack on. Oh, yes, where are we going to explore? Oh, we're going to look around. Can you do good looking? And we're going to walk. Where are we exploring? What are we going to do? Let's keep exploring. Oh no, I think we'll go this way. What's that over there? So, that's the start of our journey. Can you pause the video and you have a go at copying those actions? Off you go. So, great movements and gestures. Well done. We have started our exploration. The next part of our journey is going to get really tricky. We have reached the mountains and they look huge. We need to climb them. What actions do you think we could perform? So, let's have a think. We could look up. We could start to climb and stretch, looking for hand and footholds, climbing high, reaching the peak, dragging ourselves onto the top, and then looking around. So, watch what I do, and then you're going to have a go. The adventure continues, but it's not flat land anymore. It's mountains, big, huge mountains. We're going to have to climb up the mountain. Look for your foothold. Drag yourself up. Don't fall off, it's getting too steep. I've got to drag myself up on top of the mountain. I've made it to the peak. Wow. What a view. So, climb the mountain. Pause the video and have a go at climbing the mountain yourself. Good luck and don't fall off. So, we've reached the top of the mountain. Well done. We can see the ocean stretching out for miles in front of us. It's time to leave these shores and sail the seas. But what actions could we perform in our dance? Could we show some balancing on our feet? Maybe swaying because the sea is a bit rough? Falling over? Avoiding the waves crashing? Looking overboard? Spotting new land? And maybe even looking surprised? So, watch how I do it again, and then have a go yourselves. And explorers, we're moving on now. We can see the ocean. We're going to get on a boat. Whoa. Can you feel the boat moving? Can you sway? Whoa. It's very, very choppy. Whoa. Watch the waves crashing. And it's getting calm. Getting calmer. Look. Can you look overboard? Wow. What can we see? We can see. Oh, what's that? So, that's me on the ship, exploring the seas and finding new lands. Can you Pause the video and have a go at those movements, please. Off you go, shipmates. So, new unexplored land is in view. We need to get off the ship and get ashore. We're excited to reach the land and explore what is there. What actions could we perform? Maybe looking exciting and excited and pointing. Climb down off the ship. Step onto a small rowing boat. Wobble and sway. Row the boat. Climb out, look around, and set off to explore. So, watch what I do, and then have a go yourselves.
There's new land. Unexplored land. Oh my goodness, let's go. So we've got to climb down off the ship. Can you do that? Climb down off the ship. Step into the rowing boat. Step into the rowing boat. It's a bit wobbly. It's a bit wobbly. Keep your balance. Keep your balance. It's a bit wobbly. And let's crouch down. And let's row. Can you row the boat? Can you row? Look behind you. Can you row the boat? Can you row the boat? We're at the shore. We're going to step. Oh, don't be getting your feet wet. Step onto the land. And we're here.
So, have a go at copying that part of our dance. Good luck, and off you go. So, the new land is very cold, icy, and covered in snow. It's going to be tricky to move about and explore. Be careful out there. What actions could we perform? We need to change our boots, maybe put on a coat and a hat. Shiver, maybe. Warm our hands and stamp our feet. In the ice and snow, we need to walk carefully. Maybe we'll slip and slide and fall over and slowly get up. Oh dear. So watch how I deal with this new land and then have a go.
This land is icy and snowy. I better put my boots on. Can you put your boots on? Can you put your boots on? And a hat and a bigger coat. Oh, it's freezing out here. Freezing. Freezing. Can you warm your hands? Can you get yourself warm? Can you get yourself warm? Let's walk carefully. It's very icy. It's very, whoa, 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 it's very slippy and sliding, whoa, whoa, ah!
Oh no, our explorer has fallen over. Can you stop the video now and have a go at copying those movements? Wow, well done. Now we need to practice all our different parts and then try and put them all together into one dance sequence. Practice your different movements and see if you can create and perform a whole dance sequence all about explorers. Good luck. I'll show you mine first, then you can have a go. Right, are you ready? Here's my sequence put together.
So let's start the first part of our journey, explorers. Okay, we're going to put our backpack on. Oh yes, where are we going to explore? And we're going to look around. Can you do good looking? And we're going to walk. Where are we exploring? What are we going to do? Let's keep exploring. Let's keep exploring. Oh no, I think we'll go this way. I think we'll go this way. What's that over there? What's that over there? Adventure continues, but it's not flat land anymore. It's mountains. Big, huge mountains. We're going to have to climb up the mountain. Look for your foothold. Drag yourself up. Whoa, whoa. Don't fall off. Don't fall off. Oh, oh, it's getting too steep. Oh, it's getting too steep. I've got to drag myself up on top of the mountain. I've made it to the peak. Oh, oh, wow. What a view. And explorers, we're moving on now. We can see the ocean. We're going to get on a boat. Whoa. Can you feel the boat moving? Can you sway? Whoa. It's very, very choppy. Very choppy. Very choppy. Whoa. 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 Watch the waves crashing. Oh. And it's getting calmer, getting calmer. Look, can you look overboard? Can you look overboard? Wow, We can see. Oh, what's that? New land. Unexplored land. Oh my goodness. Let's go. So we've got to climb down off the ship. Can you do that? Climb down off the ship. Step into the rowing boat. Step into the rowing boat. It's a bit wobbly. Keep your balance. It's a bit wobbly. And let's crouch down and let's row. Can you row the boat? Look behind you. Can you row the boat? We're at the shore. We're going to step. Oh, don't be getting your feet wet. Step onto the land. And we're here. This land is icy and snowy. I better put my boots on. Can you put your boots on? And a hat and a bigger coat. Oh, it's freezing out here. Freezing. Can you warm your hands? Can you get yourself warm? Let's walk carefully. It's very icy. Whoa. It's very slippy and sliding.
And there's my finished sequence. So, I want you to have a good go at putting all the different movements together and create your explorer dance sequence. So, off you go, try hard, and remember, exploring. Stay active, stay healthy, and I'll see you all next week. Bye.